Hi. Can I help you?
Yes, I'd like a ham and cheese omelet and your wham fries.
I'm sorry. We stopped serving breakfast, but we are on the lunch menu now.
But I want breakfast.
Well, you can't have it. We're not serving it.
So you said. Is that the manager?
Yeah.
Could I speak to him, please?
Sure. Rick, there's a customer that would like to speak with you.
Yes, sir.
Hi. I'd like some breakfast.
We stopped serving breakfast.
I know you stopped serving breakfast, Rick. Sheila told me you stopped serving breakfast. Why am I calling you by your first names? I don't even know who you are. I still call my boss Mr. I worked for him for 7.5 years, but I walk in here all of a sudden, total stranger, and I'm calling you Rick and Sheila like we're in some kind of AA meeting. I don't want to be your buddy, Rick. I just want a little breakfast.
Well, you can call me Miss Folsom if you want to.
Sheila, we stopped serving breakfast at 11:30.
Rick, have you ever heard the expression, the customer is always right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, here I am, the customer.
That's not our policy. You have to order something from the lunch menu.
I don't want lunch. I want breakfast.
Yeah, well, hey, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, well, hey, I'm really sorry, too.
Get a gun!
Calm down. Just calm down, everybody. Just sit down. Sit down over there. Hey.
Mister. Where are you going?
No. You sit down there and you finish your lunch. Come on. Everybody just relax and take it easy. Come on. Why don't you eat your lunch, please? Eat your lunch. You all need your vitamins A's and B's and C's.
It's an accident. It's a, the trigger. It's sensitive. It's okay. It's all right. It's a sensitive trigger.
Rick, could I have my breakfast, please?
Yes, sir. Sheila.
Rick, Miss Folsom.
Yes, sir.
Yes?
You know what? You were right. I think I've changed my mind. I'm gonna have some lunch. Could I have a double whammy burger with cheese? You getting this?
Yes, sir.
And an order of whammy fries. And let me see, a choco wham shake.
Yes, sir. Sheila, get his order.
Rick, could you get it for me, please? I feel more comfortable now calling you Rick after all we've been through together. How you doing? Enjoying your meal? How about you, son?
Is it good?
And you, ma'am? How's the food? I think we have a critic. I don't think she likes the special sauce, Rick. That's a joke. Now, here we go. Thank you. See, this is what I'm talking about. Turn around, look at that. You see what I mean? It's plump, it's juicy, it's 3 inches thick. Now, look at this sorry, miserable, squashed thing. Can anybody tell me what's wrong with this picture? Anybody? Anybody at all?